welcome to TMPGaming. Today we are in Cochrane, Alberta, trying to watch the cruise for Brandon Thomas. Brandon Thomas died in 2012 by an impaired driver, which means drunk driver. And this is celebrating Brandon Thomas's life. Guys, that was all of the cars, but they were cool cars. Thanks for watching TMPGaming. Hope you enjoyed the video. Be sure to smash that subscribe button.